We started out in a basement, and there were no fucking stages and barriers or anything, okay?
We thought we were gonna play a couple shows, graduate college, and get shitty jobs, and then we got signed.
I think we're almost ready.
I was born ready, dude.
We want to let you know we want to sign you.
I think that was the moment when it really hit me. Holy shit, dude, this is getting out of control.
The less you rely on a label to be a band, the better band you're going to be because of it.
I can understand why no one wants to be called an emo band. It's a stupid term.
Thank you guys.